drawing, it's like working a puzzle and meditating and exercising and just so many things all in one. And at the end of it, you just feel kind of completed. And the more I work at it, the more I find out about myself, the more I explore my tendencies and my proficiencies, and the more I just kind of progress. And that self-progression, that self-analysis, that meditation inherent in drawing just pushes me to keep going in it. My mother is Marion Hayden, a veteran jazz player in the Detroit area. She's one of the founding members of the all-female group Straight Ahead, Grammy nominated. My father is Saffell Gardner, a Detroit-based abstract artist who's been painting far longer than I've been alive, some 30 years. Seeing his work really helped me to define my own working process. Seeing him in the studio every Saturday, just working for hours and hours, and seeing how he handled things really kind of defined the way that I approach art as an artist, the process and the environment. So as different as we are, I'd say that a lot of what he did was passed on to me. From a very, very early age, I suppose I never really thought of it as drawing very much. The more I did it, the more I got used to it, the more I kind of improved, and the more I became aware of what I was doing, the more I became aware of it as drawing. Each piece serves as a kind of footnote as to where I was in my life at that time, to what I knew, what I understood. So I leave them as they are, and I just appreciate them for what they were at that time. Detroit is really, for me, a city of contrast. You see a lot of art, but you see a lot of violence. You see a lot of decay, but you see a lot of beauty. Between all the renovations and all the history, between all the wreckage and all the construction, there's just this dynamic to Detroit. It's just consistently changing, evolving, and growing. Just to witness that is a really engaging experience.